Thumbs up, guys. I've just done big water change on the goldfish and the big tank. And it was time to sort this one out. All I've got is a piece of wool cable tied to the pump so the eggs don't get sucked in. There's a few gone white, so I'll eventually pick them out. But out of this group, you know, there's only a few. The rest, they're doing pretty good. So I thought I'd try this out. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.